Hello and welcome to a Smurd P video, and today we're looking at Power Rangers Lightning Collection, Beast Morphers Gold Ranger. Now before I start this video, I've not watched any Beast Morphers at all. Even though I said I was going to do it a couple weeks ago, I still haven't. On the side we have this lovely artwork, as is expected from this series, and the promo shot on the back. So let's get this guy out and have a look. Off the bat, looking at him, I feel like I'm looking at a Beetleborg, just in terms of this kind of bug kind of shaped antenna on the top. But other than that, once again, I feel like the Beast Morphers uniforms are really nice. If my camera decides, why'd you do this to me, man, every time? They have this, he has this little belt thing that you can take off. Nice little morpher there. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry, every time I want to do a review, this does it to me. He has some nice little armor there. And then these crazy boots here that I just don't understand. And maybe it's because I've not watched the series, maybe they do a little bit more. But they just look like the craziest thing, like I'm looking at a Christmas decoration. On the back, once again, it just all looks really nice, like a nice uniform, like SPD. One of my followers the other week was saying that, you know, it's got an SPD kind of vibe to it as well, because I think they're in a headquarters or sank. Come on. There we go, and there's a little thing there. So yeah, so it's a really nice figure. I like it. I like the uniform. Feels very cool. Like I said, Beetleborg kind of vibe to it. For those into Beetleborgs, maybe you would customize it. Perhaps, I don't know. But very, very nice. So let's see what he comes with. So he comes with his kind of sword, which kind of got like this weird little handle thing. It reminds me of Antonio's little kind of sword thing he had. He kind of comes with a rock symbol, which is all kind of strange, but cool. Fist, one fist only. Head sculpt. So I think there's a bit of controversy because this guy is actually a kid or a very young man, or a real young man. And I'm not sure why, but I think the character has glasses, so it's a bit disappointing that that's not been included. Like I said, I don't know much about him. And who cares if it's a kid? You know, a ranger's a ranger, you know. I'm kind of intrigued to watch it now, and I should do. But controversy or not, it's cool by me if they pick a kid. If he's worthy of being a ranger, he'd be a decent ranger. You know, Justin wasn't that bad. Just put off a lot of the older kids. Got this nice little weird kind of gun going down. And the little effect, which is pretty cool. So let's show him with his accessories. Okay, so here he is holding his little gun. I don't think he holds it as clean as I would perhaps like. But if my camera decides to focus again, it does the job as far as I can see. And I think the sword, one thing I'd say is, they do the hands really close together, so you have to kind of gently pry them apart a little bit. It's a little bit frustrating, but it's okay. And there he is with a little special effect. I say this every time, not really a big fan of special effects, but it's nice that they've given them to us trying to do Sank Extra, so, you know. Kudos to Hasbro, I guess, for that part. And here he is with Beast Morpher Red. So they are together. I think they look great together, and it'd be good to get Blue in the next wave, which I'm looking forward to get. And hopefully we get Yellow next year. And we've got, I think, the bad guy in the wave after the next one. So it'd be nice to get that, and maybe we're working towards a full team of Beast Morphers. And closing that chapter quicker than perhaps the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. And here he is with his little head going down. And you can, I do feel like it's a young, maybe teenager kind of head going on there. So you certainly do get a feel for that with this figure. So, but it's a nice little head sculpt, I think. Once again, probably never gonna put it on, but it's nice that Hasbro are giving us that. So kudos to them. So I find it's a really nice figure. I like the uniform more than I thought I was. Same with the Red Ranger. I really enjoyed having a look at that uniform on there. So they've done a good job for me in terms of these Beast Morphers. So I think they're a hell of a lot better than I expected. So tell me what you think. Comment on the video. Like and subscribe. Follow my Facebook page, SmurdP. Follow me on Twitter at SmurdP. No idea what I'm doing, but I'm there. And as always, embrace the geekiness. Take care. Goodbye.